So out here with us, we have the Marines of 3rd Battalion, 4th Marines Kilo Company, along with the Marine Corps Warfighting Lab, and what we're looking at is 7 different bins of technology. That includes unmanned aerial systems, individual equipment, command and control systems, along with some unmanned ground vehicles, breaching equipment, weapons and munitions, and communications equipment.